100 years ago, the United Kingdom recognized the importance of air power in warfare and formed the Royal Air Force as the first independent air arm in the world. Soon after, the RAF shepherded other countries, including Canada, in developing professional air forces. The Snowbirds congratulate the RAF on their many accomplishments and perform this next maneuver in honor of their centennial celebrations. During World War II, over the skies of England, Canadians flew side by side with the RAF in the fight for freedom, creating the iconic contrails of the Battle of Britain. Watch now as the team returns from the left and recreates those contrails as they pitch, roll, and weave in this final stunning maneuver. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here they are, your 2018 Canadian Forces Snowbirds. Let's hear it for them, folks. The 2,639th show in the Snowbirds' amazing 48-year history. Following the show, once all our aircraft are safely on the ground and shut down, the pilots will be signing autographs over in the infield. If you can see the three green tents, we'd be happy to meet you all there.